For this exercise, you can select the picture, and then in the picture tools, just click on position, and using this way is going to apply the text wrap, but also position the picture at the same time into a particular spot and add square text wrapping. All of these applies the square text wrapping.